Hi, welcome to another edition of Community and Compassion Videos. You might ask why I have a ball, a floaty, and my goggles, and these delicious chocolate chip cookies here. Well, believe it or not, these things have one thing in common, and that is Minnesota Food Share Month. Augustana people were ridiculously generous once again, and we met and exceeded our goal for Minnesota Food Share Month. We collected over $59,000 in the month of March. And because we hit our mark, this Sunday after 10 o'clock worship, we get to have Pastor Ani in the dunk tank. So I'm here to remind you, make sure you show up Sunday about 11 o'clock out back by the preschool entrance on the hill. We'll have a dunk tank set up with nice cold water, even though it's going to be hot out. And we will wait for Pastor Ani to come out in his bathing suit, maybe? I don't know what he's going to wear. Hopefully not a Speedo. We'll wait for him to come out, and then we did draw 10 names of people who gave $50 or more towards Minnesota Food Share Month. So those 10 people have been contacted, and they will be throwing the balls at Pastor Ani. And I can guarantee you, he will get wet whether we hit the mark or not. Hope to see you all there.